Hi golfers, this is GC Goldie. I'm here with my winning prize chest of each and every tournament, Rookie, Pro and Expert. I played two rookie accounts, two pro accounts and an expert account. So this is my baby rookie account. I just reached the 7th position in this account. In my qualification rounds, I scored minus 11, stuck in hole number 6 and minus 26. Hitting eagle in hole number 6 twice, and in my weekend round I was expected to score again minus 26 or at least minus 25 to get a gold prize chest, but the hole number 6 and hole number 15 I couldn't make the eagle here. So these are my winning prize chests. So I needed minus 25 here because I opened at the first position in my league. 7th position here. Top 10 medal. Desert Storm. Backbone, Malibu. So reaching the 6th level now. Rough cutter. I don't know, in every prize chest we are getting the rough cutter, sandstorm, but we don't need it. The horizon and rest one are the titans. Okay guys, wait for another rookie account. Hi golfers, this is my another account at pro level, from which I played the rookie tournament. Because I don't have the pro level club cards to play the pro tournament, and I scored minus 27 to get the first position, gold banner here. These are my qualification round scores, minus 12, and my opening round scores were not much satisfying, minus 20, hole number 6 and hole number 15. Were very bad, and my weekend round minus 27. So I'm happy with this account here because now I have the 6 gold medals. Okay, let's see what we get here. Apache, who needs the Apache? I don't need this one, so take all the Apache bits. Dart, 33 for Horizon, 37 runner. I really don't need any cards here. I was expecting the updates of extra mile, big chopper. No, so these are now balls here. Not so much good club cards from the first position here, 75, except these balls. So wait for the pro accounts winning prize chest. Now I have the 6 gold banners here, 1 silver and 2 bronze. So guys, here we are with our pro division tournament South Coast winning prize chest. This is my another pro account. Qualification round scores minus 11, opening minus 22, and in my weekend I scored minus 24. Hole number 8, I couldn't make that one, a birdie here. If minus 25, then I would be at the third position, getting the bronze medal here. So let's see the prize chest here. 6th position. Top 10 banner. I played 5 or 6 accounts here because all of your support and love that you subscribe me and watch my videos. Thanks a lot for guys. Thanks a lot for subscribing me and motivating me to keep playing and recording videos for you to guide you. Rocket and Sand Lizard, Malibu, Square, Adini, Razor. So I'm observing that in every winning prize chest, either the first banner or the second or the third, or getting in the top 10 position, we are getting the updates of only sand wedges and the rough wedges. Josh Flash has started another bad intention. I think that bad intention to not giving the good club updates, either in winning the gold banner, Amazon, Firefly, Kingmaker, and now Titans. So wait for my another pro account winning prize chest. Hi guys, we are here again with our pro division South Coast tournament winning prize chest opening. I reached the second spot here, scoring minus 25 in finals. I was expected to score minus 26 at least, because in my opening round I scored minus 25 and getting 0 in hole number 4. So I was expecting to score minus 26 here, and in my qualification round score minus 12. So let's see what we get here in our winning prize chest. Silver banner here, 13 cards. Okay. Again, Desert Storm. I think that Golf Clash should delete this sand wedge here, because nobody uses the sand, the Desert Storm, and the Rough Cutter. Malibu is okay. Saturn, Hornet, again Sand Lizard, the Sand Wedge, Short Iron, the Thorn, 31, Thor Hammer, wow, that's great. Even after getting 4 gold banners, I never got the Thor Hammer updates, but now at the silver second position, silver banner, I am getting the Thor Hammer. I have 4 gold banners of the pro division tournaments. I never got the Thor Hammer updates and the B52, 30 Titans, and that's one are the Kingmaker, 60. Wait for my expert account here, winning prize chest. So now I have 4 gold banners of pro division, 2 silver banners. So thank you guys. So guys, here we are with our expert division tournament South Coast prize chest. So first of all, I want to show you my qualification round scores. Minus 12, hitting eagle in 3, hole number 3, 5, 6, and just only these holes. And in my opening round, minus 24, getting good score in hole number 1 and 10. Again hitting eagle in 3 and 12. Fifth one, I didn't make it. And the ninth one, otherwise the score would be minus 26. And in my weekend round, the hole number 1 and 10, I didn't make it. And then hitting albatross in hole number 12, hole number 6 and 15 really upset me. So now we have to see our what we get the club cards updates here. We score 17th position. If I scored minus 26, I would be there would be a good chance to get a bronze medal here. Very disappointing this tournament. I hope we get good club cards. Okay. That's good. Nice. Now firefly. So this is now at the 5th level. There's another titans and kingmakers. So thank you guys, thanks for supporting me and thanks for subscribing me. And in my next videos, I'm starting my recording my videos in two languages, English and Hindi. Hindi is my mother tongue. So guys, if you like my videos, share my videos to other golfers also, other groups and pages of Facebook. So thank you guys, thanks a lot. Happy golfing. Bye.